Greater Manchester's Chief Fire Officer Dave Russell has declared that the term fireman is sexist and exclusionary and should be erased from our vocabulary. Furthermore, he's asserted that the term fireman is a microaggression and will not be tolerated within the Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service. It goes without saying that this is, of course, nothing more than a cynical exercise in vapid woke virtue signalling, given that most people have been using the term firefighter instead of fireman for years now as a concession to political correctness. But I'm sure this showy display of evangelical wokery will serve Dave Russell well in his career, which is of course all he cares about. The fact is, in 2022, 92% of firefighters were in fact firemen. Only 8% of firefighters in the UK are women. This is because the job requires heavy lifting and considerable physical strength, which quite a lot of men, let alone women, aren't capable of. Which is not to say that all women are incapable of meeting the physical demands of the job. There will always be a few steroidal bull dykes desperate to encroach on male spaces who push their way into the profession, especially given that standards of fitness required for the job have been significantly lowered in recent years as a concession to diversity and inclusion. In 2019, only 4% of firefighters were women, which means that number has more than doubled in 3 years. Clearly, women have suddenly become a lot more capable of carrying grown men out of burning buildings. So that's something to be celebrated, isn't it? Of course, it won't be long before the term firefighter itself becomes problematic, will it? It's very aggressive. In this day and age, surely we shouldn't be encouraging fighting and violence of any kind, whether it be towards other people or just towards one of the elements. You don't hear about people fighting water, air or earth, so why should it be all right for them to fight fire? It's straightforwardly discriminatory against nature, bigotry against the elements. We shouldn't be encouraging this sort of fire Nazism. It's a slippery slope. One minute we allow people to fight fires, next they're fighting wars. It's time to stop the hate. As soon as I hear someone use the term firefighter, I know straight away that they're a far-right extremist. Instead of firefighters, let's call them fire soothers or fire appeasers. It's just less triggering, less toxic. And while we're at it, let's paint some rainbows on all the fire engines. Please do like and subscribe and support my content via Patreon or PayPal by following the links below this video. This channel only exists with your support, so please do contribute what you can. Thanks for watching.